gotta believe in someone. Someone better believe in yourself. Boy. Right now we just trying to elevate. Trying to drop these two keys back to back. For now we just gonna let it marinate. Millionaire.com is what you need to log on to. Say I ain't warned you. They say you gotta do different from the only way that you know. And the places where you make money is the only place they'll go. They love you when they in your state, hate you when they relocate. But being real ain't something that I'm really trying to negotiate. Some won't wait, they gon' say your play calling too slow. And the other people that's in the gym just wait until you go pro. See, you can put them down courtside, you can sit up in row 8. He had a nerve to be still mad that he isn't sitting with your day. Hold up. Be careful who you let lead you. You put your faith in the people, but then they all turn see-through. Don't try to hide cause I see you. I tried my best to believe you, but then they all turn see-through. Back in the day when we just started mobbing, and that's way before groupies was even calling. One day you're broke, everyone with you starving. The next day you blow, everyone think they ballin'. Having problems with no resolving. Got a problem, just move with caution. If you know who's destiny that you're carving. Are you walking in the door that just keeps revolving? Let lead you. You put your faith in the people, but then they all turn see-through. Don't try to hide cause I see you. I try my best to believe you, but then they all turn see-through.
Hold up, be from the bottom. Looking up ain't nothing to decide. Cleo the psychic turn out fake, you can't be too surprised. Superhero shooting that evil out the newest ride. So heroic, swear I got your woman dodging suicides. The undisputed truth, it ain't no need to prove the rhymes. That's not a fact, get on your Mac, then you should Google Minds. Remember when we said we never put on suit and ties? Then we sat at brunch with Oprah's lawyer and got new advice.
Be careful who you let lead you. Don't try to hide cause I see you.
And I hate rap, but if the shoe fits, wear it. I become a freak of nature, all the kids stare. I walk around bumping raw with the shit blaring, saying fuck school and dropping out like a miscarriage. I'm embarrassed, and I'm ashamed I played a part in this devilish game, making your common sense perish. But I ain't taking the full blame, cause most of you chumps running around here ain't never had strict parents. All of your brain cells rotten from weed. You feeling like if you ain't got it, life's not as complete. You having sex with every motherfucking body you see. With a past so dark that Satan to jump out of his seat. But still you out in these streets, thinking you hot as can be. Without the knowledge to lead, so you just follow the sheep. Making sure your lame swagger's all polished and clean. While your favorite rapper's like, yeah, you gotta be me. You been brainwashed, pop. Fake life that you used to live. When I say the word fun, what do you envision? Probably drinking and smoking out with your crew and chilling with clueless women. You trying to bang, bumping new edition.
Is that all you think life really is? Well, if so, then you're a fucking idiot. I honestly feel like grabbing your head and hitting it. Matter of fact, you don't even deserve a brain. Give me it!
Do you even have any goals aside from bagging these hoes and packing the ball? Well, let me guess.
No, you're only in school because your parents make you go. And all you do is play beer pong and hang out with the bros.
Yo, society's got you living for a whack cause. You're a fucking adult with no skills at all. You don't read any books or play ball. You don't draw. You literally do nothing at all. Still you fiend for the glamorous fruits you don't have cause you idolize rappers that do. And all they say is I got money in a stack to the roof. And now you think that it's gonna magically just happen to you? How? Your lazy ass don't commit to labor. Pick something up, try it out, put it down 2 minutes later. Then you complain about your life cause it ain't getting catered. Now whoever tries to call you on your bullshit's a hater. You wanna succeed, you have to try. Or one day you'll get older and regret it all cause you can't provide. Your friends are low life, don't act surprised. Look, just cut the bad food off of the tree, make the sacrifice.
Girl,
Stop acting like you want a guy with traits like Romeo, bitch, that's a fucking lie.
You always talk about how every man's faking. You can't take it and you want something real.
Shut up, crap, say it. Twice a week you put on your makeup and damn bracelets and head to the club half naked with your ass shaking. Pulling a low-life nigga who play me cash, make it till you let him hit. Find out he work at the gas station. One of them niggas got you pregnant and you can't raise it. But you caused it. Your actions made a fat statement. You want Romeo to act patient and stop throwing like you in the club posted in the back waiting. It's the club where guys put on a new persona after they get loaded with a few coronas. They always shouting and wild out with habits to bury you can don't them. Then they look for beautiful famous bitches like you to bone them. Then when they leave you, you cry and cry, talking about,
oh my god, I can't find a guy. I spent so many years and I've tried and tried. Why am I even on earth? I should die.
You want Romeo, you're not worthy. You're cockthirsty, you're nasty and probably got herpes. Sometimes the secret to find is to stop searching. Try a new formula cause your last one's not working. The term real niggas publicly used, and I need to know what it means, cause I'm fucking confused. Are you one for always busting your tool with nothing to lose and something to prove? The homies up in your crew? Is it because you selling drugs to get loot and brag about how you done been shot and stabbed like it's fun to be you? But your life's a struggle, right? And you just hustling through. Nah, you hamster ass nigga, you just stuck in the loop. Man, why do black people gotta be the only ones who can't evolve? Cause you in the streets acting like a Neanderthal. It's clear you can't stand the law. You lost is in the abandoned dog. And all you interested in is fighting, rapping, and basketball. I can't even fuck with you. Cause if we out in public, you gon' get caught stealing some shit and get my ass in trouble too. You'll get on and be nothing. Living life in these streets, thugging and starting shit with anybody. Mean mugging. Look at you, a real nigga, thinking your life's cool. Girls used to turn me down for guys who were like you. Till you grab their heart and shove a spearhead right through. Then they regret it because it wasn't the right move. Your real nigga talk seem bogus. A real nigga don't brag about being real as long as he knows it, and his future doesn't seem hopeless. A real nigga stays out of jail, handle shit and he keep focused. To all you rappers who sold us out in the wrong, you inspire the issue I wrote about in this song. You go to pile on the young who roam around in the slums. See, this is what happens when rap's overcrowded with bums. Hope the hour is long when I'm rolling out with your tongue. The man above is my guy, you know the power is strong. All you minutes and freaks are only in it for cheese, and the mass control limit was breached. Fuck hip hop. They only in it for cheese, and any eyewitness can see they purposely making the innocent weak. My existence on this planet's for you. I ain't only here to benefit me. Yeah, we need to make a change while there's still time. It is hard, and sometimes I struggle trying to reveal mine. I can guide you if you feel blind. I just need you to be willing to journey into my ill mind.
For everyday struggle, trying to get out. Make it. Check this out, nigga. What? I'm stuck in between a rock and a hard place. Bad luck is what results from my paper chase. I keep looking, it ain't no dough, so I don't wanna look no more. What? I'm stuck in between a rock and a hard place. Bad luck is what results from my paper chase. I keep looking, it ain't no dough, so I don't wanna look no more.
I need to get away to another day or place and time, and find where reality can ease my mind and shine on me like the sun to the earth. For what it's worth, my turf is rough and rugged, so I gave birth to a dream where cream lies between all the dirt and the gravel. So I battle to achieve my green and still try to move forward at a steady pace, cause bad luck is interfering with my paper chase. So I erase the crime lies and sad cries with sore eyes and keep minds on the uprise. But it don't work cause I'm steady getting jerked by my neighborhood up to no good where bad niggas lurk. They irk me, leaving effects that's too negative. So ludicrous is looking for a better place to live. And I can't stand it, it's really got me bucking. It's like I'm in a war and I just keep on tugging cause I'm
stuck in between a rock and a hard place. Bad luck is what results from my pain to chase. I keep looking, it ain't no dough, so I don't wanna look no more. What? I'm stuck in between a rock and a hard place. Bad luck is what results from my paper chase. I keep looking, it ain't no dough, so I don't wanna look no more.
I try to find a way out of this maze, it's got me crazed. I'm in a daze, so many ways to boost into a different phase. But I can't think, I can't do nothing. You think I'm fronting? You hear me grunting, Lord, you ain't even saying nothing. I need some currency before there's an emergency. Forget crimes, I won't let my mind get the best of me. It's not gonna happen, I'm trapped in two worlds. On one side I see diamonds, on the other I see pearls. It's a whirlwind disaster with two damn sides. So I'm gone with the wind and come right back with the tides. I keep my eyes on the skies and my head in the clouds. And when my mouth is shut up, it make my thoughts get loud. It's like a crowd in a stadium. Meals, I be craving them. Money making schemes locked up in my cranium. Cause I need out of this critical situation. My mind's in jail, I don't know the time that it's facing. Cause I'm
stuck in between a rock and a hard place. Bad luck is what results from my paper chase. I keep looking, it ain't no dough, so I don't wanna look no more. But I'm stuck in between a rock and a hard place. Bad luck is what results from my paper chase. I keep looking, it ain't no dough, so I don't wanna look no more.
I'm sick of knocking, I'm sick of clocking, I'm sick of dropping in a hole, never reaching my goal. It's got my soul separated into pieces, it just increases. I'm hit with anger like a cook hit with hot greases. So if you understood my attitude, maybe you feel what I'm feeling. And then it start appealing to your intellect, the aspect of dreams and aspirations. Death by temptations even got my heart basing. So I'm tracing a line where I can find a better vibe and make it last. Sit back and laugh before the aftermath. The tragic flaw is what makes it raw, so let it thaw. And I'll get through it even if I have to crawl my way. I see the sun and there's no delay. And I'ma pray cause the Lord'll make a brighter day. Or will he keep me in this holding cell? But enough with the questions, the only story to tell.